Hey guys, hello everyone. Today we are going to create eventful artwork on this small canvas. We will require some acrylic paints, canvas and some brushes. So let's begin. So first we will create a simple background with brown, yellow and white. It is not necessary you have to create a smooth background. You can do as per your choice. I don't believe in perfection, so you can do as per your choice. Now I will add some light green to it. And even you can add some dark green to it. The choice is completely yours. I'm creating only one single stroke, you can just see. Now I have drawn a rose and leaves with stem. And I will add white and crimson red for my rose. So this is how you can create the petals. Now you can give a green shade for the stems and the leaves. So you can use dark green and light green and even yellow. Now I'll create a random leaves shape to the background. You can add the details with black. So you can give a nice shape for your leaves, stems, and flower. The more detail you do, the painting looks more beautiful. So I would say don't overdo, but do as much it is required. This just adds beauty to your painting. I'm just trying to show the details for the leaves. You must have seen this white circle in some photographs. So this is what I'm trying to show in my painting. So this is how you can create with this white acrylic colors. This really adds beauty to your painting, and I just love creating this. So this is how you can create a simple painting on a small canvas. I hope you enjoyed and have fun, and I would like to see your kind, your style of painting. And this is so easy to make.